Breaking: ISIS terrorist captured in this state. New York woman pleads guilty to providing material support to ISIS. Zoabia Shaunas, 27, of Brentwood, New York, pleaded guilty to providing material support to the Islamic State of Iraq and Al-Sham, ISIS, a designated foreign terrorist organization. Assistant Attorney General for National Security John C. Demers, U.S. Attorney Richard P. Donahue for the Eastern District of New York, Assistant Director in Charge William F. Sweeney, Jr. for the FBI's New York Field Office, and Commissioner James P. O'Neill for the NYPD announced the guilty plea. The guilty plea was entered before U.S. District Judge Joanna Siebert. According to court filings and facts presented at the plea hearing, between March 2017 and the date of her attempted travel to Syria on July 31, 2017, the defendant engaged in a scheme to defraud numerous financial institutions. Specifically, Shaunas obtained a loan for approximately $22,500 by way of materially false pretenses, representations, and promises. She also fraudulently applied for and used over a dozen credit cards, which she used to purchase approximately $62,000 in Bitcoin and other cryptocurrencies online. She then engaged in a pattern of financial activity, culminating in several wire transactions totaling over $150,000 to individuals and shell entities in Pakistan, China, and Turkey that were fronts for ISIS. Breaking: ISIS terrorist captured in this state. During the time she was committing bank fraud and laundering money overseas, the defendant was accessing ISIS propaganda online, including violent jihad-related websites and message boards, and social media and messaging pages of known ISIS recruiters, facilitators, and financiers.